This is Chavo's neighborhood, where crazy dreams they do come true. Chavo is misunderstood, but not by me or you. His friends are strange, like it never seemed. Some are sweet and some are mean. The sneaky one, the spoiled kid, the girls who love this loony lad, the lazy guy who flips his lid, the landlord's always mad.
The teacher's in love with the lady in curlers,
the mailman who runs away from the witch.
Where Chavo lives, it may be small, but big adventures are on track. He may stumble, he may...